When I'm in the club, all the girls wanna try. Boom, don't straight flexing, no stressing. I'm the king of the game. From coast to coast, you know they. And today, we got me, Thoroughbred Gaming. I'm gonna give y'all.
Girl, he's not funny. Be quiet.
I'm gonna tell y'all, man. I've had some incredible success sniping on Fortnite. It's not like sniping on Call of Duty or anything like that. It's very much different. Granted, Fortnite has introduced a little bit a while ago attachments in the game when you hit various different locations on the map. There's AI bosses that you can kill, open a vault, and add attachments to your guns, and there'll be gun cases in there for rare, epic, legendary guns. Legendary guns or the mythics from the bosses you cannot add attachments to. But anything else you can add attachments to. I mean, drum magazine, speed magazine, sniping in this game has helped me a lot. Not gonna lie, it didn't help me a lot. So if you know how to utilize it the proper way, it can help you get some dubs. Whether you playing solos or whether you playing squads. And whether you're new to sniping in Fortnite or not, I think it's an importance of learning and mastering this skill in the game so you can use it best to your advantage when you're playing against others and when you're on your team playing with your teammates or your friends. There is various different things that can trouble you while trying to snipe, hitting key shots in games or in matches. That's why I say, I would say if you're not good at it, take your time to practice and utilize the skill the best way you can. Because even I get frustrated when I didn't shot somebody and it should have been a one shot, or it should have been, or it was a hit marker and I didn't get the down for it. It can frustrate you a lot. Now, a lot of the techniques I use or strategies, I would say, is just constant practice, consistency, and using the sniper in the game. That's one of the biggest things you can do, is just continuously use the sniper in the game. Some snipers come with no attachment on it, like no scope on it. So I would advise you to try finding a gun that got like a sniper scope. Now, there are different attachments that people throughout the game, like I said, since you can put attachments on guns, they use like a holographic scope or a red dot sight. I do not particularly like to use those scopes. I prefer to use the sniper scope for a tremendous accuracy. It's a lot better than using either one of the other scopes. The sniper scope is probably the best attachment. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's probably the best attachment. And I think it takes a little harder to sniper is that, and my techniques is that, I mean, one, I have been playing Fortnite a long time. Like, some of these guns, like this gun right here, isn't really a sniper. I mean, I guess you can put a sniper scope on it, I'm sure, but it's not really a sniper. There are guns in the game that aren't as good as for accuracy or sniper. Thank you. this is a baby. Back what I was saying, though, my bad, bro. I got sidetracked like a mug. Trying to get my weight together. But, with that being said, let's get back to what we were talking about, bro. I would say, I would say for it to be a game-changing tip, I would say game-changing tip to learn how to consistently snipe. I know practice is a cliche, but that's really like, I guess I carry to it is off myself. I personally use, like I said, using one of the best cards. Make sure your sensitivity is awesome. Not like a crazy thing to consistently hit your shot. I just say make sure your sensitivity isn't so high and you consistently use the sniper. Because the sniper scope makes it even easier to snipe. Now, if you're more advanced, like I said, I don't prefer to use the holographic scopes or the red dot sight, but in the mist scope, those are for those who I think are more advanced, or that's just what they do particularly. Alright, I'm next. I'm gonna try and win with some of this sniper, bro.
He's so weird, bro. Get a light.
And then I feel like to summarize all of this up, I would say just practice and dedication. Practice and dedication. Like I said, just try using the scope. I would say personally, whatever suit is your preference, use whatever scope you want. But I personally believe the best tip I can give you, besides practice and dedication, is the sniper scope on the sniper. And then try to stay away from certain guns, like the Enforcer is a really terrible gun. The Enforcer is a horrible gun. And I wouldn't really consider it a sniper, if I'm being honest. I would not consider it a sniper. And then on top of that, that's pretty much all I can give you. If you guys want more tips, just let me know. And tell me if any of those tips work for you in your own gameplay. And let me know in the comment section. Just let me know if any of those things work for you. I can try giving y'all different tips if those didn't work, but I think those are the biggest tips I can give you as far as sniper goes. Let me see sniper the whole game. This isn't a sniper, this is a assault rifle. I'm going to die. A lot of reaper. Alright, now I can show y'all a little bit. And he had all blue guns too from the jump. That's outrageous.
see somebody over there.
This is the scope I would tell you to stay away from. This scope is horrible. I thought this had a sniper scope on it, but it didn't. This is the other scope. It's not the holographic or red dot. That. Scope is horrible. This is the one I would tell you to get away from. At all times. This is the scope I would tell you to get away from. Alright, I'm going back to. What was that? Reckless? I don't even have time, I don't think. You might have time to hit this, though. How close are you? Let's keep over here. I want to try and get into the lore. I can show you what I'm talking about. I don't know. That's the sniper scope that's changed. Even as close as I was still missing. I shouldn't be missing like that. So this gun right here, this mythic, you can't customize it, no matter what. Alright, we're gonna try and go to a different location. I can't go inside her area. I can't go inside her area because I took too long trying to. There is. I should have got my train. I don't know. Yeah, like this. this scope, I do not like this scope, like, at all. This scope is horrible. So if I find another sniper, I'll show y'all what I'm talking about, but this scope is horrible. I don't like it personally. I personally don't like this scope. It's horrible, bro. That was a hit marker. The island right here. Alright. If I can get a sniper up here, I'm gonna show y'all, bro. Come on. Somebody open my door. I thought that was the island. Five people over here. Go to the lobby. I died to a pump. You're lying, bro. You're lying. I died to a freaking pump, dog. You're lying. I died to a pump, bro. Like, you're lying. I died. So I can't wait to get this one. Really, this one. This one's so crazy with him in like this. But if he was regular, I'd be like, that's trash. Like, if he was just regular like this, that's trash. Trash, bro. Trash. Well, he probably tried calling me. Hold on. Trash, bro. Let me see. Is there a way to show y'all the guns? I wish I could. That's awesome. Hey, I don't play. Look. This is ranked right here. I'm silver 3, but I don't. Alright, so I'm alright, y'all, I'm trying to show y'all. I'm gonna land where I need to land, so I can show y'all the sniper, because that was the whole point purpose of this. I'm trying to find it though. I'm gonna try and find it. This one right there. I'm gonna go live, which hopefully don't nobody follow me over there. That's weird, man. Weird. My gun is on 9. This is sniper. This has a sniper scope. Okay, yeah, so this is what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
fall. Oh, it's underneath. It's underneath. It's underneath. This is all I was talking about, right, right here. So look.
He just got me 40. Neil,
what's his name, bro? I know I heard somebody, but I had left the desk too early. My bad, Jordan, bro. I'm not locking in, bro. I'm just trying to show y'all. So that purple sniper that we just seen, the Reaper sniper, that's one of the snipers. When it's purple, you can still put attachments on it, but make sure you put that sniper scope on it.
I'm so sorry, bro. I'm
not gonna lie, like, he ain't give me sorty, because he definitely got me sorty.
Whoa.
Oh, there we go.
Bothering me.
I can't even go to lavish. I'm about to go to people are gonna follow me. Anyway, I'm about to go to fencing, bro.
Bro. too.
A freaking gray gun? Yeah, bro. Fortnite's on one.
Fortnite's on one, bro.
I can't even get to doing the sniper joint because they on weird time. Weird timing, bro. I ain't even try to put a hurt on it yet. Her joint's so tough, too. But, bro, they on weird timing. Hold on.
I probably could just do it.
Attention. Man. Wasn't nobody even over here, bro. I'm about to get sorted. I'm trying to. Hold on. Hold on, y'all. Hold on a second. Hold on, bro. I'm gonna try this one last time, bro. I'm just trying to show y'all the whole shebang, and they on weird time. Oh, I need to cancel that, bro. Listen, man. My bad, John. Hold on. About to lock in my car. I'll figure out later. All right. Honestly, I'm just trying to hit life for a cat. We honestly could do another. I'm down. Yeah, bro, that was a time. So. I don't know the time. called? I don't even know what this thing goes so I can do what I need to do. These people just don't be weird. I'm gonna try to play on Grand Racer. Alright, if anybody follow me to Lavish later, I know something, bro. I know something. Nobody should be following me. I want y'all to know, y'all see where the train is at, right? I mean, but nobody should be following me to Lavish later. It's 2,000 miles. I can't go nowhere there in person, bro. Cause I'm not even focused on trying to kill them. I'm trying to show you all something. Least half of the vid, bro, cause I was trying to show you how to do it. Thank you. Alright, it got what I need. Even though it don't got the even though it don't got the Western ammo here, I still got what I need, so. This is the scope. Hold on. So you see, look. This is the scope y'all want, right here. This is the sniper scope. 4X scope view. It has a speed lock, which you can equip at one of those little benches that I showed in a previous match before I got killed.
Stop praying.
I shouldn't have challenged that. Alright, but the whole person, forget the dub. I should have got the dub, though, but whole purpose of this video was to show y'all, like, what gun the sniper scope I had, the 4A scope view, that one does help a lot when you're sniping. The other ones, like I said, would help if you're more advanced or that's what you prefer, but I like the 4A scope view. Once, like I said, let me know if that that scope helps you. I ain't gonna lie, it's early. I was kind of playing shitty, though. I will run back another Fortnite vid because I was kind of playing shitty, but I was just trying to show y'all the scope view. I think is the best gun. I mean, the best scope to use when you're playing and using the sniper besides dedication and practice using that the sniper. But yeah, man, y'all want any more tips and tricks when it comes to sniping, let me know. And I have a clip from before that I can I'll add into this video in the beginning so y'all can see what I mean about what sniping really, the scope that I was using is in the clip I'm going to show y'all. Not even just through this whole gameplay, because I really couldn't really show y'all like what I wanted to. People was being weird early in the morning, which I don't know why. It's 7:38 on a Wednesday. You would think kids would be in school or something. But, yeah, man. If y'all want any more tips or tricks, I'm going to show y'all some more stuff. Probably in another video or in just in that clip. We did get a chance to kind of go to the vault and you could see where the little thing is, where you could see where you could change your speed mag, or if you want a drum mag, what type of scope you want, if you want a laser sight on it, you want a foresight on it, a suppressor on it. It's a lot of different things you can add to your gun, but I think the sniper scope is the best. And then if you really don't want nobody knowing that you're shooting, then I would say add a suppressor too. But just purely sniping, I think the scoped 4X view scope is the best. With that being said, man, if you guys want more tips and tricks or more strategies on sniping, let me know. And subscribe if you want more tips and tricks on sniping or any other type of games that you guys would like me to play. I appreciate y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And once again, smash that subscribe button. I will see y'all in the next video. Peace. I'm on, I gotta keep going. No matter the problem, I'm happy, it's obvious. I know I gotta keep going. Going hard, so I'm hard to avoid.